You want me to move it?
Nope.
Fat girls.
What's up, y'all?
Hey, y'all.
We at a motherfucking beer bar, y'all, enjoying ourselves. And we got some margaritas. We're over here just enjoying, you know, 2 p.m. What 2 p.m. feels like, because we usually been doing a lot throughout the day. Why I look like this, because my laptop is underneath me.
She looks pregnant, huh? I told her.
She just
needs to put it behind her back or on the side.
I don't be going nowhere without my lappy. You know, I gotta edit videos for you guys, so I ain't trying to go nowhere without it. Here come the food.
She takes that laptop everywhere.
Thank you, thank you.
I'll have to wait just a minute.
Good. Okay. Yum. Hold on, y'all. Look at the food, y'all.
Yum.
You finna mess this up. So, yeah. That looks so good.
Thank you.
That looks good.
Yeah, the fries are good.
And we're gonna mess this up, y'all. So, yeah, we're gonna be chilling all day. It's a day for Bay. I told her, you know, whatever I'm taking her out today. She need to act right.
You know, she's gonna surprise me.
I sure did. So we'll come back to you guys tonight when we're at the next bar. No, we'll come back to you guys when we're in the room, so we can talk about, you know, our activities for tonight.
Yeah, we can do it at the next bar too.
But I know that we're gonna go. We are, but I'm saying we're gonna turn back the thing when we're in the room. Because we're gonna eat right now. That's why you're not really gonna use our room too.
Good idea. So funny.
All right, y'all, we'll be back. Thought that we was gonna be, you know, coming back to y'all, but we ended up getting another margarita. So, and we're about to play beanbag. Me and Bae.
Yeah, we're drunk as fuck.
About to play beanbags. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. What's up, y'all?
Hey.
Shit, we went to another bar yesterday and forgot to vlog.
So we were pretty lit.
Sorry about that, but we are going out to eat right now. We just got some Brazilian waxes. And let me tell you, this place was amazing, way better than Brazilian Wax Place. Shout out to Rio Body and Wax. You guys know what you're doing. My coochie feels great. It's not burning. It's milking, if anything. And I just feel great about it, you know?
Yeah, it was really good. It was my first time getting a wax, too. And she said that usually it burns after, and a lot of people that I talked to, they said that, you know, sometimes it hurts, but it really didn't hurt that much, just a little bit. And not burning, just sensitive as fuck,
if you know what we mean. But yeah, we're finna go get some food right now. And we're gonna vlog when we get in there.
See y'all.
We're back, folks. We're back, y'all. We have made it to the restaurant. We're over here getting some Korean barbecue.
And it smells amazing in here. It smells so good.
It definitely does smell good. And we didn't have to wait that long, so.
They have a lot of different stuff here, too. They have the, the cake. The ramen cake or something.
They got that here.
That's different.
They don't really have that. We came from Cali, so it's like they didn't really have that option. And then we went to another Korean barbecue place, and they didn't have that option.
That was pretty cool. We cannot wait to show you guys.
So stay tuned, y'all. I'm about to show you this food. Love you guys.
All right, cool.
Not be passing by, so just let me know.
Thank you.
That's so sweet how he put it on there for us.